Jem is a character who undergoes dramatic changes during the course of the novel, physically, emotionally, and in his definition of mortality. In the case of Mrs. Dubose, he begins the novel by describing her as an evil woman. At this early stage of the novel, he is not able to see anything within her other than bitterness, due to his overwhelming hatred. In his early interactions with Mrs. Dubose, he cannot see her as a human being. To Jem, she is pure evil, and after her criticisms of Atticus, he takes action by destroying her camellias. However, as the novel progresses and Jem is required to read to her as she fights her addiction to morphine, Jem's perceptions slowly began to change. Jem begins to undergo a transformation as he sees the elderly woman from an entirely different angle. When Mrs. Dubose passes, Jem is able to see Atticus display moral character and courage as he is by Mrs. Dubose's bedside. When Atticus returns, he has a gift for Jem from Mrs. Dubose. Jem's transformation regarding a woman he once could only see as evil is now complete. Jem goes from destroying the camellia to stroking one tenderly. Harper Lee uses powerful imagery in this scene. If you remember, imagery is the words an author uses to create the illusion of sensation, a way of communicating exactly how something looks, sounds, tastes, smells, or feels. The powerful image of Jem's physical interaction with the blooms gives us insight into his character's growth. He has developed understanding, compassion, and even empathy for a person he hated just pages before. Of course, the need for compassion is a theme that is ever present throughout the novel.